Oh, let's see how many hours we have here. One thing, today there's so much knowledge accessible, and that as far as developing a career, focus on the basics, the fundamentals. That's where you're. So you need to, and then your biggest asset as an artist working is to be flexible. You need to be have an open mind, be flexible, acquire as many influences as you can, different points of view. There's no one way to do anything, and you take and try to acquire as many different points of view as you can. And that's really my own training. I had 5 classes a week as a student. None of the instructors agreed with each other. Most of them didn't even like each other. But in the end, you make up your own mind. You assess what was valuable to you and what's not. And like I tell my children, you take everything sort of with a grain of salt. You listen, you study, you try to take and accept it. You try, well, actually, put it this way. I suggest people, when you're in a class, give everything to that class, try to understand it to your best ability with no guard. In other words, you don't take and try to protect some pet ideas that you have. Try to learn that and then go to the next class. It will contradict the one you just had and do the same thing there. And eventually, you will come up with a consensus of what you are interested in and really want to do and how you want to do it. But you need to be flexible.